and welcome back to my channel. And look who we have here, Harshala Patil.
Wow, that was quite
dramatic, right? Yeah. I know you've read the title, so you know what the video is about. In this video, we're gonna pick outfits for each other. We had a budget of 1,000 rupees, and we went to Sarojini, and we'll insert a short clip right after this. So finally, we are here at Sarojini Nagar, and before we dive in, I just wanted to ask one question. Please describe my style in 3 words.
So casual, very easy going, very body hugging, tight fitting clothes, which is really not today. She wears a lot of them, I feel.
And yours is like very elegant, simple, casual, classy. Okay, I just said 4.
Yeah. Dilli wale, bada dil. But yeah.
Compliment, yaar, rakhle. And the one last thing. Money exchange.
Let's see how that goes.
Come. Yaar, the gate nahi hai. Chal idhar.
Unreal, because it was my first time obviously shopping here. We could barely like do complete the half market, and we have already shopped so much. I don't know, but yeah, if you are coming to Delhi, this is the place you have to visit.
Now, as you saw, I asked her how was her experience at Sarojini Nagar, and I'm gonna do that again because the clip was very noisy, as you saw. So how was your experience at Sarojini?
It is really good. I mean, I got amazing bargains, and like obviously thanks to Upaasana, she took me to really cool shopkeepers, and you will obviously see what I got from Sarojini in my haul. If you guys want, then you can check it out.
And of course, I'm gonna be styling her on my channel, and she's gonna be styling me on her channel. So you need to subscribe to her channel. And I think we're gonna upload the video on the same day. So head over to her channel right after watching my video. Now let's just get into the video. I am super duper excited to show her what all I got for her. So let's just start with the first outfit. The first outfit that I'm gonna give her is something that is going to shock you guys also, because it's this Aeropostale's really cool skull print sweatshirt. And just guess how much is this for?
I like this. It's nice.
I love it. Yeah. Dude, this is like the best purchase.
Yeah, it's soft. It's nice.
It's really nice. And it was just for 50 rupees. Just for 50 rupees.
When did you buy this?
Are the Patanjali wala. Dude. So my first outfit includes this super duper cool sweatshirt. And then
what do you
want to
give me?
A pair of denim.
I love these, you know, and she got it. And I was like, oh my god.
I know she loves grey color, so.
Yeah, I love greys.
It's
love
like kind of that only. It's a high
ASOS. It's from ASOS. It's from ASOS.
It's from ASOS.
What?
Yeah, it's from ASOS. It's high-waisted, and it has frayed hem. And you see there's a zip, but it doesn't have a zip. Yeah. If that makes any sense. So this is the first outfit that I picked for her. So now you're gonna go and try it out.
Oh god, this is so cool.
Yeah, why don't you just tuck it in like here?
Yeah?
Yeah, try tucking it in. Dude, that looks so good.
It looks so good.
It looks so good. So damn good.
Jeans are thoda loose on me, but then it's fine. Like, yeah, otherwise it's really nice. Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, it's nice. It's very comfy. Like, it's a lazy day outfit totally.
That's how my style is. Like, very comfortable and cool.
Yeah.
So the second outfit that I picked for her is something again that she loves.
I love whites. Oh my god, is that the reason you got this?
up and I'm like, why are you picking this up? I mean, this is like, oh, now I know.
Yeah,
oh,
I picked it up. Yeah, I picked it up and she was like, I wanna buy it, dude. Yeah. I really like it. Look at the stuff and all. Like, dude.
But yeah, I did not know that she's picking it for me because we were obviously shopping and doing this challenge for each other. So I did not think that you would.
Of course.
This is love. I love.
Okay, so it's kind of an oversized cropped sweatshirt.
Yeah.
And it's white in color and it says that it's from Zara.
Give me one.
Okay, so you're gonna wear this with this. You won't believe, these are so good. It's from Dottie and they're so stretchy and so nice. And it's high-waisted again and it looks bomb. Now,
this is literally like my style only. Like, because
exactly,
I wear jeans, I wear greys, I wear whites. So it's
but
basically...
all of these outfits are gonna have my twist to them.
Yeah. Sure.
So this is what you're gonna wear next. Go!
How it looks.
Wow, it looks amazing. Dude, I'm not even kidding. This looks so good.
This is nice. I love the top.
It's right really off nice. Shoulder.
I don't know. I mean, it's thoda.
It looks so
this is really
good.
Nice. Like, I love this. And I love how white looks with blue denims.
Dude.
So this is really. Like a thumbs up. Total thumbs up for you.
How much will you rate it?
This is from Forever.
Zara.
Yeah, Zara. And this was for like
100 rupees.
This is total steel. Like, I love it. It's too soft. It's too nice. They are. Sarojini to jaati rehti hai. Acha. So I would give this, I think, 9. This is like, I love this top so much that it's amazing. It's really nice. It's for like, you can even wear it in Mumbai. Like, I thought this would be too wintry, but this is really nice, really soft.
Oh my god. Just wait. Okay.
Oh my god.
No. Let me tell them. Okay, so I think you are quite excited about the third one, right?
Yeah, I'm very excited. I just peeped in and I'm like, oh, I see a denim jacket there and I love denims. Oh my god.
I love denim. So I got one for her and it's an oversized one. Look how big it is. So this is what you're gonna wear.
Yeah.
And
whatever I got for you is like very breezy and airy because I stay in Mumbai, so we wear very breezy, airy stuff. This is very like, oh, winterish.
Then I got her a pair of denim. So last but not the least.
I remember she was like, oh, do you want to buy this or should I buy it? And I was like, oh, you buy it. But I did not know that she would give this to me. But anyway, this is olive and it's really nice and it has really...
It's from Zara and it was just for
50 rupees.
Yeah. That
I
was
mean,
what
that's
I was
so
going to say.
For you guys, it's like so heavenly.
It's
like, you
just
Delhi
so
people,
good.
You Delhi people.
I know you're jealous.
Yeah, very jealous. But Sarojini,
I love Delhi, dude. Just because of Sarojini and the food.
Yeah,
of course.
She loves food, man.
She got tired. Yeah, literally.
Yeah,
she was like, dude, why are you so excited about having momos and noodles
like,
or something
we,
like that?
And like, we were just like walking and we would walk for like 5 minutes and they're like, hey, did you eat something? He eats it, he eats it. And I'm like, did you eat it? And I'm like, okay. Like, she's so excited for food. If you saw my story, you would know. She told what she loves.
So now you're gonna go and try this one out.
Your
this is my favorite outfit
that
from all
she
of them.
Picked up.
Yeah.
I think mine's the second one.
Yeah. I know, because it has like white cropped thing.
Yeah.
I think the denim jacket is like too oversized for you.
Yeah.
You look so tiny little kish.
Yeah. So, but this otherwise.
You just hold it, no?
Yeah,
just hold. Like this. That. Yeah.
But yeah, otherwise I think this one's really nice.
I love it, dude.
Yeah,
I told you this
is
like my favorite one.
Yeah, this is too good. So I would definitely give this 10 on 10. Like just this.
Really?
You know, without even this. Like it's amazing. Fits really well. I really like the denim fit. And I also like this top.
Dude, it was just for 100.
Yeah, I think hundreds are
100 best.
Yeah.
Dude.
So yeah, I love it. And this is 10. Definitely. Second one would be a 9. And the first one I did not like that. 7 is like good. Like third tak aate aate bahut acha ho gaya. I love this. This is olive.
So
is
it really soft. It's again from Zara.
Yeah, it's from Zara. You know where to go. Go to Sarojini.
It was really great meeting you, and I would love to collaborate with you again. And yeah. I guess next time
you should come to Mumbai. Yeah.
Yeah, and then you'll take me to collab and all your favorite markets. Yes,
yeah, and then tell me if you guys want her to come to Mumbai, and
she'll pay for my tickets.
Yeah, no, you're very rich, okay?
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think so, dude.
Yes. सरोजनी के कपड़े
सरोजनी के कपड़े पहन के जाती मैडम डिस्को
ओके काम डाउन
ओके
Too energetic.
Yeah, I can't help it. Okay, so that's it for today's video. I hope you like it. I hope you like the collaboration
that we did.
Yeah, and if you like the video, then don't forget to hit that like button. Do like this, like button, and comment down below which outfit you love the most. And what's next? Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the bell icon next to it to get notified every time I upload a video. Till then, bye!
Did good?
Of course, you'll have to wait for the bloopers. Bloopers!
What do you call it?
Oh, it has ribbed... No.
Yeah, frayed bottoms. It has
style icons talking or not even knowing styles. What is it called, man?
Six maybe?
Really?
Yeah.
Stop.
You start.
You go first.
Then
you go.
Hi. It's my channel. मुझे नहीं होता है. My channel. Look who I have today with me.
Listen, I saw your choice.
No, shut up.
I really don't like it.
The matching.
What is wrong with you?
I don't know. I'm just
really excited. Hey, guys. Nice. 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 ये आगे पतंजलि के स्वेटशर्ट तो पहनते ही कमर दर्द दूर ये देखो भाई ने भी पहना है स्वेटशर्ट हमारे वाला उनसे पूछो कमर दर्द दूर हुआ कि नहीं हुआ
और बढ़ गया
और सुना सब बढ़ गया अब तू उधर मराठी में बोले
क्या
काय झालं
सगळं मजेत
Say that. Huh? Sangra
Majid?
Sagra. No.
Like
from the Epic Lotus.
Yeah.
Hotness to dekho. Yeah, mujhe thand pe thand lage ja rahi.
Bas. We thought of filming.
नहीं देखो हमने thought word तो कुछ किया नहीं हमने पूरा decide ही किया था पक्का से.
Okay. So हाँ. We thought of collaborating. So today we are filming a video. And if you guys haven't subscribed to her channel or I don't know, then you can go and subscribe to her channel. You guys go check her channel out. She's pretty cool, makes really good and awesome videos. So yeah,
that's really sweet of you.
Thanks. I know.
मेरे पीछे जाके voiceover मत करियो.
Outfits and your shoes also.
No. Okay, so let's just go.
पैसे तो दे कौन दे?
अरे पैसे तो दे तू.
Bye.
Bye.